I don't think that she'll ever let Harry go because that's she is so fixated on having a title that she doesn't even have or deserve anymore, right? Technically, she's not part of the royal family. On paper, on the website, Duke and Duchess of Sussex. And I think that's her biggest, that's anybody's biggest mistake in their entire life to screw that up.